Greg was telling me about the neighbor that's got the RV.
So the other day I'm walking my dog. I walk up to him. Hey, Ron, how are you? I'm good. I said, okay, good. Have a great night. And then I turn into my driveway and he stops me. Oh, Greg. And I turned around. Yeah, hi, what's going on? You know, I said hi to you, but I didn't realize I was saying hi to you because in my head I thought, well, Greg's not that heavy. But you really are. You have gained a lot of weight.
He did?
That's how he said it. That's what
wow.
he said.
So what'd you say to him?
So yeah. In my head, I thought, well, he's 100% right.
Yeah.
I said, well, you've given me some incentive to focus on my diet. What I wanted to say was, wow, you must get invited to a lot of dinner parties. You're fun.
Yeah.
You know?
Burn.
Yeah. But like, wow. Who says one, that?
Did he ask you what your secret was?
Yeah.
Yeah, my secret is apple fritters.